What is up, viewers? Welcome to another Soul Calibur 5 character creation. And I'm going to do something a little different today. Instead of Kingdom Hearts, I'm going to actually do something a little bit more exotic. Today's character creation I'm going to be doing on Jetstream Sam from Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. And this is the best I could do. You know, there's probably better ones out there on YouTube, but this is my version of it. And so I hope you guys like it. Get started. I'm going to have a height for normal, and all these should be the same, like negative 12s right here. Has your 3 body mass right there. If you want to make his upper arms like a little bit bigger, you can, because he's known to have like bigger muscles and forearms, that's fine. And you want to have a face 9 right here. And you want to have a Master Styles hair since he had a ponytail in the back. Eyebrows at 10, cold assassin, pitch and tone 5. Make it kind of accent-y. Equipment, here's your rubber unitard. Right here. And for, here's you have the manicast, the little big gauntlet thing on his left arm. Tiger lily greaves, and here's where the important stuff comes in. For example, is the feathers of strength, it should be at 14, negative 15, 16, negative 4, negative 16, 50, 97, 110, and 82. And for the turtle shells for his left and right leg, this one for the right, negative 8, 11, negative 12, negative 50, negative 30, negative 6, 0, 143, and 0. And for the left one, it's 5, 8, negative 17, negative 50, negative 34, negative 10, 0, negative 164, and 0. Because he had the big cufflings on his legs, so that should do all. Alright, yeah, there. Now, actually, I think the thing should go back a little bit more. Right there. There we go. Somewhere right there, because it was like too far in front. So that's equipment. Let's go to weapon style. It should be Mitsurugi, like Raiden. And the blade should be red, since in the game his blade was red. And he should have the outrageous pack. And the sword should be Shisio, since it's pretty much the only sword you can, you know, color and customize. Alright, colors and patterns. Skin color should be at least 265. Armor garments doesn't really matter. You can change it to white or black. Doesn't matter. Hair should be black, as it was in the game. His eyes should be pretty much a little gray, probably. I'm not sure. He probably has a different eye color. I gotta look into that. The unitard should be at a ethnic 12 pattern with the color of 2411. The gauntlet arm thingy should be black. No really design on there. The greave should be at least 9213 for both of them. And the feathers, the feathers of strength should be black, both of them. The turtle shell should be at least at 2913. Alright, and this is where the tattoo stuff comes in. This part's optional. You can color both of his ears. Since some of them show up, you can color both of his ears black over there. And the design for this you don't have to do, but like the stickers for to darken up his body a little bit to make him look like he has an exoskeleton. Like that one, you know, is black, as you can see. And you have to move them by axis, both of them. Actually, that one should be you. And then for the weapon, you want to color the blade, of course, red. The rest of it should just all be black, because it doesn't really matter. The rest of his equipment was black. And the weapon trailer should be red. And yeah, that's how I make Jetstream Sam from Metal Gear Solid Revengeance. And yeah, I should have a battle out soon. And yeah, that's pretty much it for Jetstream Sam. I hope this helps you guys. And until next time, viewers, good luck.